Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how I painted this little lady. I used wood burning and lots of different DecoArt acrylic paints. All of the instructions will be in the video tutorial. Now you could make this however you wanted. I just wanted to play with different skin tones because I don't normally color in the little doodly ladies that I make. So I want to try that. So this is like flowers and there's some glitter in her eyes and her necklace and whatnot. So you'll see all the instructions and that's it. Thank you. this tutorial. Now, like I said, I made this skin color, but you could probably pick whatever you wanted. You could pick whatever flowers you wanted, and just kind of play with shapes. Wood burning's a little harder when you go around curves. So like you saw, I mean, like the flower's more wiggly. It definitely takes practice. I've been doing wood burning for a while, so this was pretty good. This is a thick piece of wood that I got at Michael's to play around with wood burning. I'd been making some little figures or little faces with smaller pieces. Wood burning, anytime you do it smaller, is harder. So I scaled it up to make it easier. And I think that came out with a nice piece. So you guys can find more of my artwork on my website, which is just craftyladyabby.com. And you can also look for me on Instagram and Facebook and Twitter. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Just Crafty Lady Abby on those two. Also a giant Pinterest, but that's mostly stuff I really like. You'll probably find more of my portrait inspirations. Have a wonderful crafty day, guys. Bye.